Vizier, what's wrong? What's going on?
We don't have a clue. Everything seemed all right, and suddenly people started feeling sick. I hope you'd know something about it.
I don't, but I'll see if I can figure out what's going on.
Hello, Strip.
To go down.
It's worth checking for survivors. It could be someone from outside the quarantine.
Thank you. Lying, motherfucker? She looked better, like cured, maybe.
Now I know you're lying. Nobody gets their mind back after that kind of shit.
Telling you, man, seeing it with my own eyes.
Don't hurt me. I give up. I give up.
Turn off that flashlight.
All right. All right, Chief. You got it.
But I've seen this uniform before. You're what's left of Ryze's gang, huh?
We're... I don't know. Exactly. They didn't tell me. I just joined.
Quit lying, asshole. What are you fuckers doing out here?
I don't know!
You understand I'm a hair away from killing you, right?
Okay. I'll talk. But all I know is the boss had a plan. Poison the water supply, loot everybody. We brought some corpses. Threw them in the water.
Jesus, you sick bastards. Who's your boss? Where is he?
I don't know. I told you, I just joined. I didn't want to do it, I swear.
Yeah, just following orders. Let's find out what Jazeera has to say about that. See if he's in the mood to hear excuses.
Come on, Chief. Don't do it. They'll fucking lynch me. I'm not gonna die. Not like that.
Thank you.
Did you hear? I'm at the pumping station. Send some people here ASAP. And don't let anyone drink this water.
What happened?
Some bandits threw corpses into the water. Clean out the bodies and the water should clear up again. You got that?
Of course. Thank you. We'll take care of it as soon as possible.
Thank you.
best gear you can find.
Come on. that you, Crane?
It's not him. Why would he even be out here?
Look, it is him! Crane! You remember me? It's Fatim.
And Tolga.
We're on the deer blind. Can you see us?
See, Tolga? Told you it was Crane.
Are you sure? He looks weird.
He always looks weird. Crane, we did it! We flew!
But not with the jetpack.
But we found a plane instead.
Almost in good condition. Had to make a few adjustments to it.
And the gasket broke. All the oil leaked out. The engine seized up.
We had to jump out. But Mr. Dahl, our boss...
Whoosh! He flew all the way to the west. You have to find him, Crane.
But you two actually care about someone else.
Oh, you wound us, Mr. Crane. Also, Mr. Dahl is a billionaire. He'll make us rich.
All right. How am I supposed to find him?
Simple. Mr. Dahl has a transmitter in his backpack. That's our insurance.
You know, in case he tried to screw us over.
Can't trust anyone, you know.
Take that tracking device. The beeping will be faster the closer you are to the transmitter.
And when you get back, we'll tune this tracking device so that you'll be able to find other things. Tolga, tell him.
Everything that's chipped, Crane. And these days, a lot of things are chipped, aren't they? Military equipment, for example.
But first, Mr. Dahl.
Go for it, Crane. You can do it.
We believe in you. You have to say things like that to people like him, you know.
Did it really crash?
Yes, and yes. But the crew were no outsiders, just a few unlucky people trying to get out of Haran.
Did anyone survive? Are they dangerous?
Yeah, two survivors, but no, they're just a pair of suicidal mad scientists. More dangerous to themselves than anyone else.
Scientists, you say? The mother would like you to keep an eye on them, just in case.
May the mother bless you, and let me reward you for what you did. You're living proof that not every stranger is an enemy to the children of the sun.
Close. Thank you. Guys, I found Dahl's transmitter.
See, Volga? Told you he was going to find him. Pay up!
Wait, Crane. Is Mr. Dahl all right?
It's hard to say.
Ha! He's dead! You lose, Vadim!
I don't know if he's dead, guys. I just found his backpack. No sign of the man himself. Any ideas?
We're geniuses. Of course we have ideas. We're prepared.
Not that we didn't trust the man, but he has another transmitter in one of his shoes.
Set the tracking device to your second channel and move on with your investigation. are bandits coming. I need your help.
Mr. Crane, you're getting quite a reputation around here.
I know it's asking a lot. Could you help us?
Hell, you're not Vulcan, Dahl.
Was I supposed to be?
Where did you get those boots?
Hey, he didn't need them anymore. Lay off.
Did you kill him? Where is he?
Hey, he turned. I killed a monster, not a human.
Shit. Where?
Shot him straight through the head.
No, you idiot. Where is his body?
Oh, not far from here. Listen, I can pay you for these boots if they're so important to you. No problem.
Just forget it. Guys, I found Dahl. Katin, Tolga, you there? Where'd you go? God damn it.
Help! We're surrounded!
Oh, scream louder, Fatin. Maybe they'll figure out where.
The train on the bridge! Ah! Go away!
Tell them we have pull photon throwers.
A photon thrower? That's just a flashlight, Tolga!
As if they know what photons are.